Okay, so for your equipment, what you're gonna want for tanking them, the best way to just stay there the longest, is Torax Helm, Broad Bolts. You can have any type of bolts you want. I just choose Broad Bolts because they're cheap and they're good. Armadale Pendant, of course, if you don't have that, you can just do get another Armadale item. You get this Armadale Pendant from a quest. I don't really remember which quest. If you know, then please leave it in the comment section below for other people. Avis Attractor or Avis Accumulator. Ruin Crossbow. Sword Omen Dehyde. Spirit Shield. I use Spirit Shield because it just gives good defense. Torax, Plate Legs, Dragon Boots, Zamorak Van Braces, and Ring of Life, because I always keep my Ring of Life with me. Alright guys, now for your inventory, what you're going to want. I bring just two sets of rows, which is 8 ranging potions. Just because my range is only 79. If you have a higher range, like 90, then you wouldn't need any potions, maybe just one. Rock climbing boots, because you'll need them getting there. Elking supplies, because it drops ruined limbs and stuff that you want to elk for money. Sharks, you can bring whatever food you want. I prefer just sharks because it's easier for me to get, because I can fish them. Adamant bar, because that's what they drop the most. That's where you make your money, is adamant bars. So I just keep an inventory space for there. A telly out to my house, and then I would have right here Bones to Peaches tellies. They're in the GE right now. I'm sorry I can't have it right there, but Bones to Peaches, remember that, guys. Alright guys, to get there, just follow this little path I made. It's not that hard. Once you do it a couple times, you'll get the hang of it, and it'll become really easy, and you'll just memorize it. Alright.